And here locally, a unique tribute to the late president was held by Nueces County judges and courthouse staff. It's well known that the late president loved to wear colorful socks, and his wife Barbara, she was known for wearing those pearl necklaces. Today, judges gathered for a group picture where they were all either wearing a pearl necklace or those colorful socks.
I think the public should realize that what we're doing here is coming together to honor a man who served not only this country as someone who was in the Navy and was a pilot, but also as our commander-in-chief.
The socks were provided by a local attorney who, along with other attorneys, joined in the tribute.